You are looking live at the Louisiana Superdome, where tonight we'll crown the first champion of the new millennium. The unbeaten Florida State Seminoles inside their locker room here in New Orleans. They were expected to make it here before the season even began. But not their opponents, the Virginia Tech Hokies. They climbed from number 13 in the preseason poll all the way to number 2 with their magical year. Coach Bobby Bowden said, we have international rules for him. So here is Sebastian Janikowski, who is one of the best at putting the ball into the end zone. Another knee. 68% of his kickoffs into the end zone. And now Michael Vick. And a false start right to begin that game.
Dead ball foul. False start on the offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Who has replaced Hall. Comes off to Vick's right. And they do run stiff. A base handoff. And let's meet the Nokia starting lineup for Virginia Tech. Their offensive line, average height 6'4", 289 pounds. They will be called upon to pick up blitzes here tonight. Hall is injured, but he will play, as we heard from the coach. Andre Davis is the big play man, 100 and 200 meter champion. And in their backfield, they have rushed for almost 2,000 yards and 22 touchdowns, with Stith leading the way. They do have a running back by the name of Andre Kendrick, a changeup back out of Lynchburg. The straight eye formation. Vick escapes. Free. All the way to the 39-yard line before Derek Gibson tackles him. Folks, he could well be the best running back on the field here tonight.
He might be.
From the shotgun for the first time. And again, trying to escape that pressure. Dances back the other way. Quick, strong. Powerful, heading for the first down marker. A look at this defense that now knows it has its hands full here tonight. Reynolds, with that speed, is going to have to catch someone who's faster than he is, and that's Michael Vick. The linebackers are led by Tommy Pulley, a junior from Baltimore, with 109 tackles. The secondary was juggled here tonight because Thomas is healthy, Hope is healthy, and that's why they put them out there. And the Noles haven't been able to catch the young quarterback yet. Davis in motion to see what they're going to do. Durden went with him. There's an option look, and Stith on a toss, bolts free. Stith swings inside the 30. Down at the 26-yard line. Number 56, Roland Seymour checks in at defensive end. One of those who broke curfew who didn't start. So this is his first play this evening unfolds. Vick, the left-hander. Plenty of time. Davis on the juggle. Down at the 12-yard line. It, from the 13-yard line. Stith the tailback. They keep Davis in motion. Here is Stith pounding the middle of that defense of the Noles. Put some pressure on the D, but they've had success just running right straight ahead, not getting the speed involved as they do here. And that time, Pulley jumped in from his linebacking spot. Third and short. Extra running back. And Stith dives toward the first down marker. It'll be close.
Why not a quarterback sneak with the size of that guy?
He might try to pull him off with his count. Doesn't. Hits him fast. Kept the ball. Nothing doing. Fumble. End zone. Florida State covers it. Florida State recovers the fourth down fumble in the end zone. It was Corey Simon, the All-American nose guard, number 53 from Pompano Beach. Now 27-year-old Chris Winkie, his chance for that ring that he could not compete for last year. And it is the handoff to Travis Miner.
You know, I don't want to leave that ring in New Orleans. I don't want to give it to anybody else.
And he completes his first pass. Already he's come up with that one fake toss, and Winkie rolling in Warwick's direction. He's got him one-on-one. Can he get him off into the middle of the field? Warwick goes up. Got it. Fumble. No. Incomplete. And the punter, Keith Cottrell, is a good one. These two have met before in high school. It's a low punt. High bounce. couldn't escape. They drove 10 plays, 73 yards. Nine of them were running plays. You got to believe they've got to get 88 into this attack soon. And Vic rolls hard, left-handed, incomplete.
Block down here. Two guys, man-to-man, all over the field, load up at the top.
A late pitch, stiff. Driven out of bounds that time is Sean Key on third down. Stith, first down. In that I formation with the fullback Ferguson in front of him. Play fake and they bring the wide receiver off the corner to get the ball in number 18's hands.
5 yard face mask on the defense. 5 yards from the end of the run. First down.
Stith has rushed for 46 yards. He's trapped on the end around. Tries to dance free. From the gun, trying to dance, and he won't, because number 44, Bradley Jennings, is off to the top of your screen, left side of the formation. Penalty flag on the play, and Vic dances free, battling for the first down spot. It is take, it is third and 17. The Hokies need to reach the 30-yard line. Davis still going in motion. He has to dance away. Now he fires for Davis. What a throw. Oh, broke a bone in his foot. His first snap of the game. Stith taken on. Second down and 11. Deflected. Andrews shows blitz. Coming after him, and he's in trouble. That's the second sack. Long, long look at tapes of that game. Fourth and long now, and here's the punt by Jimmy Kibble. He's a good one. Look at that, but it's the experience of Chris Winkie, recognizing what he was looking at. The blocking is called, and Winkie's pass is incomplete. From the gun, incomplete, misfiring that time with a veteran. Over the middle, caught at the 35-yard line. First and 10. Pump fake, looking home run again. Hello, Mr. Warwick, in a foot race. Hello, end zone. Knowles strike first. Yards. Winkie to Warwick. Two youngsters driven by different motivations here tonight, and both determined to help Bobby Bowden finish his first ever unbeaten season and win his second championship. And the King of Bourbon Street makes it 7-0. Janikowski kicks it true to his form. Hangs this one a little bit short. Returnable. Stith coming out. Their best running back, powerfully to the 24. Staying in that base I formation. Andre Kendrick, Spurrier wanted him down in Gainesville, but he was so loyal. There's a missed snap. Vic running for his life, going in the wrong direction. Oh, and that's probably grounding. Intentional grounding, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. That's why you got to be a grounding
on the offense.
That was
will be enforced at the spot of the foul. Loss of down, third down.
Cullen Hawkins, the fullback. There's the pitch to Kendrick, and he is swarmed all over by the Knowles defense.
I agree with Jack. It was just
on the offense. Penalty is declined. Fourth down. Yeah.
But this team can really front run. They got it. Scooped up for the touchdown! Florida State on a blocked punt with Jeff Cheney. Their backup running back picking up the blocked punt and dashing into the end zone. And now, look out. I don't know if he deflected it. Certainly Cheney scored, and now Janikowski makes it 14-0. There is Pulley being congratulated over there on the sideline. So from all indications, the linebacker. Janikowski pounds this one to the end zone, folks. Going downfield is Vic Watts. Johnson, there was contact, penalty flag.
Pass interference on the defense. 15 yards from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Play fake from Vic. The floater downfield, and look at Andre Davis, and he underthrew it. Come to think of it. Second down and 10. It's a tough night. Now stiff, hard-hitting running back. In trouble. You cannot cut back against this defense. There's
5-yard face mask on the defense. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. We'll repeat second down.
Gary, also, it's pretty much been the base eye formation against this team. Do you know how many formations Steve Spurrier used in the first half alone against these guys?
And
you have
got
to try to influence them with formations.
It's a drop back pass
on the defense. 5-yard penalty. It'll be a first down.
First shot to win the championship. Begun. The pump fake and dropped in underneath, and they use the fullback, Jared Ferguson. Second down and 3, and Vic straight back going deep. He's got his man open. He's got Davis. Got him. Touchdown. The home run hitter comes through. Andre Davis just motors past Cleveland Thomas, and it's a 49-yard scoring strike. And does that play ever lift the spirits of the Hokies, their coaches, and their fans?
Brent, he was that open on the play when he threw the knuckleball. He ran by Thomas like one guy was a sprinter and one guy was running backwards. It was a 5-yard beat, 15 yards down the field.
Shane Graham adds the extra point, and they cut that deficit in half. You said speedster. He did look like a track man. He is. He's the Atlantic 10 champion. Kibble responds to Janikowski's challenge. Winky. A one hopper.
One to keep their drives going right here, Brett.
Inside handoff, but there is a penalty flag.
As you look at the penalty against Virginia Tech.
Against Corey. Tackle pushes him outside. They run up. They use his speed to their advantage. They design the play to bring him upfield. Then they slide in underneath. Hawks makes the stop. The first quarter comes to an end. We had 3 touchdowns. Warwick started it. Then it was the blocked punt by Pulley. Cheney for the score. Finally, Davis responds. First and 10 for his offense. Complete.
Linebackers and safeties trying to match up.
Minor, and it is read perfectly.
I think he said that after the fact, though.
Third down and 3. Winky gun. Got Dugans, breaks free. They won't catch him, I don't believe. A defender with the angle can't get there. Too fast. Dugans, 63 yards on the quick strike. And Florida State goes back up by 2 touchdowns.
It's spread them out, find the matchup, play one-on-one football.
Against the team ranked number 1 in the NCAA in scoring defense, the Florida State Seminoles put 21 points on the board early in the second quarter.
By the way, perfect throw. You talk about a strike. Right in there, not bad coverage, but this linebacker Ben Taylor couldn't get there.
Got a plan against
Absolutely.
Him. They're
quick
chipping on him
and run right at him when he comes upfield.
And using backs to pick him up if he gets free. Kickoff, and they're coming out with Stiff. Breaks free. You said he looked like Ernest Miner. It looks like he's got a heart like Ernest had. Kendrick, the running back, after the fine return by Smith. He's buried in the middle of the line with the number 88. Runs a 4.29.
Don't hold him, that one.
Dancing. Now firing. High, incomplete. Davis was defended, and there is a penalty flag that time. And let's see who this is on. Yes, it's against the offense. Virginia, that would be just an enormous loss. They come back with the inside handoff to Cullen Hawkins. Need 23 here, Gary. Vic buys time, fires high, tipped, incomplete. For the touchdown, second touchdown by the Noles. And so he rushes this one. That sometimes happens after a block punt. One hop, Warwick says, let's go. And alley, 40-yard line. In a race, won't catch him. Hello, end zone. A 59-yard punt return for a touchdown. Let's go back to the top of the broadcast. The coaching staff at Florida State said we have got to find more ways to get the ball into number nine's hands than we did last year. Janikowski adds the punt. How good is this return? This is the first punt returned for a touchdown against Virginia Tech since September 17, 1988. That's over a decade. And now, Florida State opening up huge daylight, 28-7. That's the line of the night so far. It's a high kickoff, and Kendrick is coming out. Big hole, now it's Kendrick's turn. To the Noles, 37-yard line, a 63-yard return. First down and 10. If I was the Noles, I'd be looking for Vic right now. Here he comes, rolling hard left, drop it, and the tight end reaches back and makes the catch. Come on,
if I ever get there, just cheer for me.
Dick Vermeil and I did Florida State in the Sugar Bowl a few years back. Here comes Michael Vick in trouble, dances free, great balance. gobble, gobble, my friend. Third down, Vic throws high on the run. So this will be a 51-yard field goal attempt for Shane Graham. It's the fake. Fumble. Noles have got it.
Corey Moore stopping him from pretty impressive.
Well, we've got to.
Flea flicker. Got him again.
Together every day, and they do it properly.
On a pump fake, and he will go down for the first time. Warwick, three catches for 100 yards here tonight already. The second sack, and Jamel Smith, third down, and about 29 yards to go for the Noles. Winkie been sacked a couple times on this series, moves the pocket, and now he'll take off, well short of the first down. Turn for Virginia Tech. They were coming after one, and so quickly. Cottrell fires it toward the end zone, gets a great hop on it, and Tatum down there again. What a night he's having. Stith is still out. Play fake, and Vic's going to try it out of the end zone. Fires underneath. Jerry Johnson, number 92, wailing away. Here's Kendrick, small hole, who has played a lot this year. Replaces him in trouble again, got to fire in a hurry, high. The heat was on. Hangs it out. Durden runs it down to the 46. Out of bounds on the far sideline.
Thank you.
There's that ball minor, and it's read perfectly by the inside lineman, Carl Bradley. He knocked on your door, and he was an agent. Would you open it? Dashing, prancing, third down and nine. They're rolling the pocket against the Hokie rush, and Winkie going to be sacked for the third time. Fourth down, and again they're going to try to press it. And Cottrell with the answer. Drops one toward the goal line, and it goes across. First down and 10 on the option. And look who's back, Stith. And that is the Hokies' first down of the second quarter. 3:29 to go. Come back. Pads a popping. Second down and 9. And a penalty flag flying, a free play. The Noles were offside, and Vic makes the most of it. With the speed, he breaks free. Got an angle. Vic pushed out of bounds by Ty Cody, number 27.
I've really never seen anything like it. I mean,
Stith.
Oh, I love this guy.
To the 13-yard line. He's a now on second down. The play fake, and Vic rolling hard to the left. Complete inside the 10-yard line.
Helmet to the knee.
First down and goal. Vic changing up. Kendrick. And he. Option, Vic gonna keep it for the end zone. Touchdown. Could be a long night with Michael Vick out there.
Incredible. Talk to the people at Virginia Tech, and they say we had 999 pieces of the puzzle already set. Michael Vick was the last piece of the puzzle. Brent has a huge piece, though, in throwing the ball the way he does.
Graham, perfect on the extra point against Virginia, and missed the Noles' last three games. Now he's back, trying to win a national championship in New Orleans. Springer coming out for the Noles. Upended. Back in the gun.
Doesn't look like it. Running back's way real wide.
Cheney, a pretty good receiver, takes the inside handoff and slips out to keep the clock running. It'll stop on the first down. Then take their lead on into the locker room. Well, Florida State leads it 28-14, but Michael Vick showing you that he's not going away here tonight. Let's go to Lynn Swan.
Watching the full championship series on ABC Sports as coverage of the Nokia Sugar Bowl continues.
Springer and Gardner back deep. Gardner coming out from a yard in the end zone. Battles his way to the 21-yard line. Shotgun. Swing deflected away.
It was a lateral.
Corey Moore.
That was a lateral.
Gary, it resulted in a 16-yard loss. Back from the shotgun again. Incomplete, and that was miscommunication. Winky swings it out to Miner. Miner in a foot race breaks out.
Oh, my goodness.
They let Miner out. Third and 26, so it is first and 10. Winky with that inside handoff to his running back this time. On second down, Winky fires high, and it is complete for a first down. Ball out to the
goal.
Hit the man coming through the formation. Loose ball.
Winky gets it.
Winky dove back after it to make second and 15, and now they roll the pocket hard to the right. Winky in trouble, dropped by Bolden to a third and 15. Remember, they bailed him out on third and 26 a few minutes ago. This is incomplete. In high school down in Florida. Low snap on the bounce and gets it off. There is a penalty flag down. Charlton at the 20. The 34-yard line. shotgun for the redshirt freshman. Fires complete. Davis.
And Brent, Michael Vick has been hit 17 times so far in this game.
Here's number 18 coming up. Late pitch, no he didn't. And Kendrick dashes for the first down across midfield and field to work with now for Vick and the Hokies. They're down two touchdowns. Davis comes in motion, play fake. Vick rolling hard, needs to avoid the sack. Beats the tackler, back to the middle, incomplete. There was a second down and 10. Short drop, backside pressure, steps back and gets away from it. Oh, he's Houdini. He's absolutely Houdini back there in the backfield. I've never. Third down and 16. Vick back again. Sets tall, deflected, almost intercepted. 59 yards for a touchdown. He's also scored on a 64-yard pass play. Kibble hangs one real high. No fair catch. And going nowhere either. Good punt by Kibble and Minor. And at the 24-yard line, they were exactly backwards, and he ran a touchdown out of one of the plays. This time it's Dugans from Winking.
Comes the blitz.
And the penalty flags.
Lynch.
Dead ball. Ball starts on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Third and 13. Two tight ends for protection. Winky looking slant. Pump fakes. Wants Warwick deep one-on-one. Overthrew him. Adjustments here defensively for the Hokies. This is the fourth punt in Florida State's last five possessions, and they force a low line drive. Here comes Charlton. Cuts free. The heat was there, and the Hokies with excellent field position.
I think teams were making first downs.
Vick's going to throw back. He threw high, caught by the fullback Hawkins. Hawkins all alone down the sideline and pushed out of bounds. Hawkins made a slick catch, too, didn't he?
Yep.
Kendrick, still the tailback. He pounds straight ahead. Instead, Kendrick attacking the middle. First down marker is at the 5-yard line. They need about four. He fumbles the snap, picks it up in trouble. Rackley is coming from behind, and he dashes away from him.
How does he do that?
And an official is hit hard. The field judge goes down. The option here, folks. And Graham pulls the Hokies 3 points closer with a 23-yard field goal. It's 28-17 now, Florida State. The BCS Championship game, the Nokia Sugar Bowl, with a record crowd on hand.
Enough for Florida State to win this game.
Take a knee and it'll come out. Gary, last five possessions for Florida State, 19 plays, only 46 yards. That's since they were ahead 28-7. Winky fires, incomplete. Midget out during games sometimes. Shotgun. And it was 4 minutes. They press at the box. Winky being blitzed. Incomplete. 11-yard line. Charlton inside the 20. Now starts upfield. Got an alley. Midfield. Charlton, who returned two of Cottrell's punt. Michael dances off to the right off his own lineman. Now going to fire downfield. Incomplete at the goal line. Second and 10. Sean Witten in as a receiver. Option look. Vick going to keep it. The marker is at the 26. The pitch. Kendrick. First down. End zone ahead. Touchdown Hokies. 29 yards. Woo! Woo!
I guess they saved a good play for this.
Vic faked the handoff. Loose, incomplete. Hokies down. Pulls them away at 14 at the end of the half. The game has not been the same since. Maddox, the freshman. Down he goes as Florida State in their last 22 plays, only 52 yards. Ricky Warwick's got it. Does a dance.
Dead ball, personal foul on the offense. 15 yards, end of the run. It will be first down.
Ricky under pressure goes deep and it's intercepted. At the 40-yard line by Midget. Anthony Midget, the senior from Clewiston, Florida, in this championship game right now. And Vic goes down. Michael Vick. How his mom must have enjoyed that interception. Now Michael Vick on a pump fake. Comes firing the screen to the fullback. First down. High bounds inside the 40-yard line.
This is in a groove. Call in place.
Kendrick is his tailback, dances to the right, but I believe it now. Second down and 8. Vic dashing back. Here he comes again. Electrifying. First down at the 20-yard line. My, oh my, 14 carries for 87 yards. Okay. In trouble now. And he'll go down on the busted play at the 29. Second and long. Option for Vicky. Keeps it. Dashes upfield. 15, 10. Near the 5-yard line. It is first and goal for the amazing Vic. First and goal. Kendrick steps to the middle. Touchdown. Hokies lead it. Hokies lead it on the 6-yard run. Trailing 28-7. They come back. And Beamer says we'll try 2 again.
An offensive line, watch this block, sealing down inside. Matt Lair, number 69, there's that block, just takes a defensive tackle. Corey Simon, an All-American, right out of the play.
Vic from the shotgun with Kendrick to his left. Fires and knocked away. Gibson.
State has tried everything. 4 wide receivers, 2 tight ends, 1 tight end play action pass. Don't go for the home run. Take the easy throws.
Well short of the 20-yard line. Winky. Play fake. Sidearms the ball. And Warwick out of bounds. You get. Shotgun running away. In trouble. Gonna take 2 hits. It is 3rd down and 8. They have gotten the ball to Warwick 5 times for 120 yards. And they fire back to Minnis in the middle. And Marvin Minnis with a 1st down. Replaces Charlton on 1 corner. And Winky. Here's Bolden, the freshman, his 1st reception for the Noles. 2nd down and 5. Final seconds of the 3rd quarter. Inside handoff. Cheney short of the 1st down. Bobby Bowden with a close look at that scoreboard. As Virginia Tech at the end of the 3rd quarter leads it 29-28. So this year the BCS championship game comes to the Nokia Sugar Bowl, and I would say it is better than advertised. We come down to the final quarter, 1 point separating 2 unbeatens, both of them trying to go home with the Sears National Championship Trophy. 29-28, Virginia Tech leads it. This is third and three. Under pressure, yeah. Winky. It'll depend on the spot. Marcus Outzen, who was the emergency quarterback a year ago and led the Noles into the championship game by beating the Florida Gators in Tallahassee, is in on this fourth and short. But the Noles burn a timeout to get there as Winky watches from the sideline. Outzen, an option quarterback, has been a good runner. Virginia Tech obviously accepts pressure. They toss instead, and it's Miner running for the first down, swinging free, and he is out of bounds inside, and now the yellow.
Virginia Tech slanted and pinched their lineman inside. The pitch goes outside, kind of a...
Ricky sees it on the outside. Comes in underneath it. Jeff Cheney out of Lake Wales, Florida, still battling his way like he did against Florida. Winky. End zone, no. Off the... Four wideouts. Miner slips, goes nowhere. Third down. For some protection, they'll try to slip Miner out. They go, end zone, touchdown, Dugans.
Perfect call.
Ron Dugans, the senior from Tallahassee.
The young kids, they went after the young kids. I think it's a busted assignment. You're not supposed to break down when a running back goes in motion and switch off. The corner went out for the running back.
Now it's the Noles' turn to go for two.
And I don't like it here either.
You're consistent.
Exactly. What's wrong with a six-point lead?
And now Virginia Tech burns a timeout. This is the two-point conversion. After the pass from Winky to Dugans, put the Noles back in the lead for the deuce. Got it, Warwick. Florida State recaptures the lead, 36-29. Against a battered secondary. Peter Warwick slips free for the two-point conversion. The battle for the national championship between number one and number two. Now let's see if Janikowski can bring the kickoff. Not sure the Noles have been overly happy with him so far today. At the goal line, Kendrick. Left return, surrounded.
I think that helped his resolve to be a good football player.
On the run, juggled out of Davis's hand. Bump the gun. Inside shovel pass, Kendrick for the first down. Takes the inside handoff and then did take off on a quarterback draw. Took a fumble. Florida State football inside the 35-yard line.
Actually just diving on the play from behind, doesn't quite get to the quarterback and his helmet hits right on the football.
For Derek Gibson, Cheney still in as the Florida State running back with the first call, steps lively out to the right with a quick first step, breaks free. Out of bounds inside the 10-yard line. Now it's Travis Miner. Toss to him. Kendra leads him. And he's stopped at the 10-yard line. Cheney back on the field. Play fake in trouble. Steps away from Moore. And now Winky throws it away in the middle of the field. Third down and goal. Set the screen. Cheney in trouble. Two yards for Sebastian Janikowski. Who knows? Maybe that was his last field goal for Florida State. Remember, he's going to turn professional. Needs the money to bring his mother Helena over from Poland. Timeout.
Why did he leave the defense?
I would say, like, there's Janikowski pounding this one.
That's what we expect.
That's halfway to Warsaw.
You know what?
First down and 10. there's the end around with Andre Davis, the speedster, trying to get him some running room. First down and 10. Vic in trouble. Second down. Kendrick. Third down and 8. And Vic trying to dance for it.
He didn't block anyone in that series.
Peter Warwick, and it's a fake. Sorensen, sure to the first down.
Right, oh, you're bring it here, just live with me.
That's a great thought. Here's Winky. Going deep. Warwick's all alone. Penalty flags down. Touchdown. Touchdown, Florida State. 43 yards. And Peter Warwick, a night of redemption. His third touchdown of this championship game. The reason why he came back as a senior, he told us, was to win a ring and a championship trophy. Sugar Bowl of all time is going to go down in the record books in the BCS championship game.
One-on-one. Everybody in the stadium knew it was going to be one-on-one. Right here. Here's number 2, the freshman. The All-American is just straight down the field. Play action pass. Winky throws it too late. Does not throw it far enough. Watch. Work has to reach back. Gets hit. Ball bobbles. And he makes the catch. Great concentration. Interference would have been called. Remember, college, it would have been just a 15-yard penalty. Look at that concentration from Peter Warwick. Cleveland Brown fans, are you watching? Is this the guy you take? Give Tim Couch some firepower.
You know, I lean a little bit to LeVar Arrington.
There, Peter Warwick.
In trouble.
And they threw when they wanted to throw, not in this situation.
Wearing down, but he gave us a great show, didn't he?
And he says, I'm still cramped up. He's been back here, and he refuses to go back in, so he still hurts.
And Jack Michael Vick's pass is knocked away.
Yeah.
Two pretty good games here.
I say.
Good football game.
A little short on the punt. It's going to take a Florida State hop in down around the 40-yard line. And Florida and Florida State had put 72 on the board. And whistle dead. Chaney slipping down.
Second down at 13.
Here's Chaney. Home run ball on its way again. Knocked away.
Wonderful play.
Cottrell. Nobody back. It'll come out on the 20-yard line. 13 straight seasons. 10 or more wins. Michael Vick to Davis. And he has dropped. There's the inside shovel pass to Kendrick.
As a quarterback.
Vick is back. Complete. First down.
Top talent in the country.
And Vick fires again. This one to Davis. Getting to the corner. Trying to get it turned. But get 46-29. And the Hokies driving right back down the field. For the end zone. Incomplete, but a penalty flag.
During the pass, holding on the defense. Half the distance to the goal from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
One of them ever happened to him.
And on first down, Vick fires incomplete. And 2:40 to go in this game. Vick runs daylight. And down at the 5-yard line. 5 and 6. Vick firing, caught, and driven out of bounds at the 3-yard line.
He's the best interview this side of my friend Joe Paterno. Here's Vick.
Going down now. 12-yard line. That's the 7th sack. Bradley Jennings.
Yeah, Bobby, too old for that. That's what he's thinking. I am playing one of those baths.
The knee is taken. And now one of the genuine good guys can enjoy his second national championship as he wins the Nokia Sugar Bowl in New Orleans. The Seminoles are champions, 46-29. Coach Frank Beamer and his Hokies showed a lot of heart in their comeback, but they came up short, and he'll go over to congratulate Coach Bowden. One stat that Virginia Tech will go home and think about. Corey Moore tonight was held to one tackle. They lose it. The presentation is coming up next here on ABC. Florida State wins its second title for Coach Bobby Bowden. It was a night when Coach Bowden's special teams dominated early. Two touchdowns on a block punt and a punt return. It was also a night when the electrifying Michael Vick sparked a comeback that put Virginia Tech ahead. But in the end, Chris Winkie hit Ron Dugans for the touchdown to put the Noles up to stay. And the man of the hour, Peter Warwick, he finally hosts a trophy.